Thank God the shift's almost over. Alright, hi Chica. God, you're a mess. I'd say people just use you as a dumpster. Or have you been in the kitchen again? Alright. Well, you just see what we've got to do here. Start with removing all that food and pizza from you, because people just, either it's people or it's you, because we know you like pizza.
This over here.
Okay, you've got one on top of your head here. Alright. And then you've got one kind of tucked under your jaw there. You like that pepperoni pizza there, Chica? Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see what... Yeah. Maybe we're starting to... We're starting to smell, so I had to take that off. But let's start with... Let's see. Your condition before. Covered in pizza. And you smell bad. Try to fix that though. You're a little dirty. And you've got some bugs crawling on you again. It's the food that's making the bugs want to crawl all over you. Or if there's another reason. Let's see, anything else? What do I need to check for? Oh. It appears that your arm is missing. Oh, it's behind you. Okay. I don't know how I missed that. You know, that cupcake and I, we don't get along. Okay, so... Cupcake is missing, as usual. Okay. So, back to clean me up. Let's fix you up now. Alright. So now I'm just gonna check in your beak in case you're hiding any more pizza, because we know. We know that you do that. Because we know that you like to do that, so I'm just gonna... Okay. And then push it over there. Okay. I'm sorry, what the heck is that in your mouth? What is that? How many of these are in there? Oh my god. parents using you as a bottle opener again? I thought we told them not to do that. I thought, I swear, we have a sign in front of the stage saying, do not use Chica as a bottle opener. Just because you have a beak doesn't mean you're supposed to open bottles. Well, I guess I'll add that to the notes. Make an additional note. We probably have to revisit that sign. Revisit. Sign. Advising. Not to use Chica as a bottle opener. Shouldn't even be up there with you. Okay. I made a note of that. Hopefully we can get that sorted out again. Alright. Next step. You're not hiding pizza in there, are you? I don't see any. But I really don't want to have to open you up completely right now. But, well, I am going to take care of those bugs because they're disgusting. So, I'm just going to spray some of this chemi spray. Seem to run right off. Yeah, that stuff is really strong. It does work, though. Alright. Okay, you look good right now. Let me just grab your arm here, okay? I'm just gonna pop it back on, okay? I'm not trying to hurt you or anything. Let me just pop it back on, okay? Okay. It really doesn't want to go on. Doesn't look like it wants to fall off, so arm is reattached. problem is, where is the cupcake? I hope I don't lose my job because I can't find a dang cupcake. I might just add that to the additional notes that the cupcake is missing. Where does it go, Chica? Where does the cupcake even go? Alright. Oh my gosh. There's more bugs on you again. Let's try this one more time. Forgetting I'm not supposed to breathe that in. It's highly toxic. Oh my god. Whew. Oh my god. Okay. Where is that cupcake? I have a feeling this is gonna be the end of me at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I mean, I wouldn't be too upset, but okay. Double sprayed the box. Yep. Cupcake is missing. Let's check one more time. So I removed all the food off of you, the caps as well, yes. Checked your jaw, removed the bugs. As far as I can see, I removed the bugs. Reattached your arm. I know that was mentioned earlier by another employee. Yep. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah. It's just the cupcake. But I'm gonna look you over a little bit. Let me just double check you for stains and things. Huh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, there's the cupcake. God, that thing is terrifying. Okay. Oh my god, it's gonna run away again. Alright, well, I'm just gonna tighten some screws on you first, but we need to keep an eye on that thing. It's gonna run away again. Okay. skeleton jaw. Looked kind of loose. Probably from all that pizza you supposedly chomp on. And those bottle caps, I would assume. Okay. So the cupcake finally settled down. Let's see. See if it'll be reattached here. I just have it, picked it up. Oh god. It's fighting back though. Okay, so I'm just gonna set that back on your hand there. Hopefully it doesn't run away again. Just dust it off. It looks like it's been, I don't even know where, in the supply closet or something, where nobody goes, because it's dusty as all heck. Why would it be in the supply closet, though? Why am I talking to an animatronic like it's going to answer me? Oh my god, okay. Alright, I'll dust you off a little bit. You really do need to be cleaned. All of you need to be dry cleaned. Let me just... I know I made a note for Bonnie, but you know the boss. Doing the least he has to. So let's read. We will get you dry cleaned as well. Now, put the cupcake back. We know the little rascal likes to run away. Okay. Well. We're done here, Chica. I think. Yep. I'm just gonna take this pizza and this bottle cap. And go properly dispose of them. Okay. Just gotta take care of Foxy and then I'm out of here. Alright. Just take your things. Alright, let's go.